Hey everyone, welcome to May. This update video is going to be a little crude compared to my previous ones. You can probably tell I'm not using my microphone, I'm just using the inbuilt camera mic. And it's going to be basically unedited because I'm in a bit of a rush to film this. So my April has been a bit of a roller coaster. If you recall the last update video, which was, I believe, the video uploaded before this one, I needed another month to, get content prepped. Well, I need one more. I didn't want to do that, but I do need one more. And that's because, as I said, my April was an absolute roller coaster. So, as you're seeing this video, I'm on my way to the airport, if not already at the airport, because I'm going to England for 4 days, because little sad thing here, at the beginning of April, I believe it was the 2nd of April, so right after that update video came out and I was making all these plans, my grandma passed away. I wouldn't say it was suddenly, we kind of expected it to happen soon-ish, but it was still obviously very sad. This entire month of April has been trying to figure out going to England to her funeral. And that's where I'm going at the time of this video releasing. Her funeral is basically an exact month later. It might have been April 3rd that she passed, I forget the exact date, but... So, my entire month was scrambling to get money together, so that I can afford to go to England, and also so that I can, pay all of the bills that are due while I'm away, and everything else, like, all this adult stuff, right? It all sucks. It all sucks, but, that is where I'm going to be for the next 4 days, and because of that, and because of everything, all the work I've been doing and everything, like, this month has not been one where I've been able to really prep content and stuff like that. There's a few things ready. I did have a few things recorded. I did the bonus video for Splatoon before the server shut down. I've done a Mario Kart 7 bonus video before those servers shut down. I've got a couple Splatter Days recorded, I believe, a couple Smash Sundays, some Thousand Year Door. I've recorded the finale of Thousand Year Door. It's done, except for post-game content. But that's also not ready to come out yet. Like, I mean, it's ready to come out, I'm just not ready to put it out yet because I'm not going to be able to be consistent with everything. So, one more month. June, and we'll be back. I promise. I promise you that. But I think you can... kind of hopefully understand why I need this extra month, because, like, I'm going to England for 4 days. It's going to be a traumatic experience for me because it's a funeral. It's actually the first funeral I've ever been to, and it's for a very important family member of mine, so, you know, it's going to be a bit rough, I imagine. So I don't think I'm going to be, like, getting home and being like, oh, I'm going to record and get some videos out. I'm probably just going to be diving into working and trying to get some money, which I need to do. Like, bills are expensive. They are. So yeah, one more month. That's all I need. Now, a couple things that I do want to mention. EQ, my boy EQ, who I edit for, helped me out a ton this past month. For those who didn't catch it, we did a stream on their channel. We raced Mario Galaxy followed by Mario Sunshine. It was a ton of fun. I'll link it in the description if I remember to. If I didn't, please leave a comment and let me know that I forgot to do that. So definitely go check out that stream. And we raised, I believe, $800 to help me with these expenses. So EQ, seriously, thank you. I know I've said thank you a million times, but thank you again. Thousand Year Door, the remake will come out before I finish the Let's Play. I thought I was gonna get it done before the remake comes out, but not anymore, because I've had to take another break. But doesn't matter. I'm not going to, like, switch over to the remake for the end of the Let's Play, of course. I'm going to keep playing through on the original. But I do want to stream the remake, so that's probably going to happen. That's something that took a hit this past month as well. Like, in fact, I think it was, now that I'm thinking about it, I believe it was the third that my grandma passed, and you want to know why? I streamed the end of Mario Galaxy on, I believe, April 2nd. Let me look it up real quick. I'm pretty certain that's when it was. And we read Rosalina's storybook, right? Which is a story about, like, her coming to terms with her mother not being around anymore. Yeah, okay, so I streamed that on the 2nd, and I was getting upset and emotional in the stream because I knew my grandma wasn't well. And then I believe the 3rd is when she passed. And then I streamed Splatoon on the 4th. Apparently I felt okay enough to do that, but after that I couldn't stream again during the month. Like, I've just been so busy and so stressed out. So, that's that. If you'd like updates while I'm away, follow me on Instagram. Link is in the description. I'm going to try and post stories there if I remember to. And yeah, just thank you for watching. Things should look up once I'm back from England and I'm back on my feet. Things are going to start looking up, and I'm going to be able to start working on content. And June time, next update video, we'll have a lot to talk about. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. Thank you to my members. That's like the one edit that I'm going to put in here. Thank you. Seriously. Stay tuned for whatever's next, and I'll see you guys then.